Life's not fair, is it, my little friend? While some are born to feast, others spend their lives in the dark, begging for scraps.
The king approaches! This is not a drill! His Majesty has requested an audience. Upon his entrance, you will rise and...
Now look, Zazu, you made me lose my lunch.
You will answer to Mufasa for missing the ceremony this morning.
I answer to no one.
Scar? Scar? Scar, 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 Scar?
Are you hungry, Zazu? Perhaps we could have a bite together.
Ow! Please! Stop it!
Scar!
Well, look who's come down to mingle with the commoners.
Sarabi and I didn't see you at the presentation of Simba.
Must have slipped my mind. Of course, I meant no disrespect towards His Majesty.
As the king's brother, you should have been first in line.
I was first in line.
Until the little hairball was born.
Is that a challenge?
Temper, temper. I wouldn't dream of challenging you.
A wise decision. You are no match for his royalness.
Well, as far as brains go, I got the lion's share, but when it comes to brute strength...
I'm afraid I'm at the shallow end of the gene pool.
No, I'm deeply respectful of these laws that keep us safe. So here's my promise. Nothing lasts forever. The rains will return, and the river will rise, and when this rock disappears, that truce will end. You want to protect him, fine. But ask yourselves, how many lives is a man cub worth?
The way I see it.
Why eat one meal when you can be feasting the rest of your lives?
What could you possibly offer?
A place where you can fill your bellies.
Where everything the light touches is yours for the kill.
The pratlands are not yours to give. The king controls those hunting grounds.
That's why we're going to kill him.
If you wish to kill something, you might want to stay downwind.
Go back to your den, Simba. I don't babysit.
Babysit? I'm gonna be the king of Pride Rock. My dad showed me the whole kingdom, said I'm going to rule it all.
Did he show you the shadows beyond the northern borders?
He said I can't go there. Ever.
And he's absolutely right. An elephant graveyard is no place for a young prince. Oh, dear, I've said too much. Well, I suppose you'd have found out sooner or later, you being king and all.
You've been there?
We've all been there. And it's no place for a cub. Promise me you'll stay away, Simba. Now you run along. Your Majesty?
Pinja, again.
Nala, stop. What is that?
You're not gonna trick me, Simba. I know that there's nothing.
This must be it. Come on.
Simba, come on. You've proved how brave you are. Now the sun is going down, I'm not just gonna sit here.
I can't help but notice there's this strange odor today. What is it? This scent that I'm on. I almost think it was some kind of cup.
What an unexpected treat to eat the son of a king.
You can't do anything to me, because I'm the future king.
His father's strength flickering inside. I wonder how all that bravery will taste.
Let them go! They made a mistake! A horrible mistake! But if you do this, you will start a war with Mufasa!
Tigers and lions have been at war since the beginning of time. But Mufasa's bloodline will end here!
Teeth and no friends.
Look at you.
The future kid!
I suppose you know why I've come.
You have stripped your land of every living thing, and yet I send two little cubs your way, and they come back alive.
Does my face not remind you of what a grown lion can do?
I tried to make you understand what a true king can be.
You are nothing compared to Mufasa.
I am 10 times the king, Mufasa.